data, primary data, and secondary data. Follow those points, very, very easy. Data is given here. What is the definition of data? What is data? Very easy. Start. Collection of statistical information. Collection of statistical information is called as data. Must remember that the statistical information collection is called as data. Next step is, what is the difference between primary data and secondary data? Very easy step. Must remember that the data, very easy definition, the data which has not undergone, which has not undergone any statistical treatment, any statistical treatment is called as primary data. Is called as primary data. So must have, for example, you can write here, for example, I take a short example. For example, you have any problem, you have any question given in the paper, I can write here, question is, find the regression line. Find the regression line. For example, y of x. That's clear. And that question is given here, just like before, you can set it here. X, y, 1, 2, 3. That's data which is given in your paper. That's data is called as primary data, which has not undergone any statistical treatment. And you can say that fresh data is called as primary data. That's clear. Last step, secondary data. This is the opposite to each other. The data which has undergone any statistical treatment is called as secondary data. For example, take a short example about that. For example, you can say that answer of this problem, answer of that problem, you can say that answer of above problem, you can say that after solving that question, that you can say that answer is 13.23. That's called as secondary data. That's my first number there. The given question which has not undergone any statistical treatment is called as primary data. That's clear, very step easy. And secondary data contains which has undergone any statistical treatment. You have solved the question. The answer, that's called as secondary data. I hope that you gain a lot of points from that.